Corporate executives, political leaders, and celebrities worldwide look to armored cars for a sense of security in a violent world.